Hello, welcome back to the video. Today we're continuing our Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart playthrough. We are on part 8, and we're continuing where we left off. So, let's continue, I guess. I don't know what else to say. After this playthrough, I don't know if I'm gonna do a different game for you guys or not. I'm not sure yet. I need to see what I got that I could do. If I'm being honest with you, I'm trying to kill time until, you know what comes out. Dead on too. So I'm just trying to kill time until then, anyway. Oh crap. Oh. Yep. We'll most likely just finish off this planet, and then the next episode we'll do the next planet. Alright, we gotta wait for him to get all the way over here. And then go back. And here we go. And we gotta go to the next door. And do the same thing. I thought I had my flat burst pistol out. Let me just get over back over here and do the door. What do I want to use? Use the pixelizer. There's a pixelizer. Did I get them all? Yep, there's a slight delay. Let us watch. Primary lock release. Classcore unlocked. See if I care. Resuming playback on station log. Come here. Come here. Okay, look out past the reef. I just start playing around and look, you see it? How does it swim like oh, is that a hello? Wait, what are you guys doing?
And I think he was talking about juice.
don't know why I'm struggling with this part. It's probably usually one of the easiest parts in the game. There we go.
Racket, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
I'm starting to feel like how long this game kind of is. Because this is like the longest playthrough I've had on this game in a while. Then again, I don't play it every day. I play it every couple days for you guys. Because I record the same day I post usually. Alright, let's go back into normal, non-water. There we go. And we're back here. I just want to try to get as many negatron into a positron.
Thanks for shopping, cutie pie.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power.
Let's just keep using this. No, wait, I want this. Trying to upgrade it to level 4. There we go, we got more ammo for this. Pixelizer.
Fire.
Let's use this because it'd be easier. Let's get over here. You forget how many enemies are in this game sometimes. I honestly do. Knew I'd die at this part at least. Alright, let's retry this. Get this level 2 because it's overpowered at 2. Well, this is like one of the most overpowered guns. There you go. Take care of him. Again, by the way, like previously, I apologize if the control is like really loud. What the heck is going on? Let me just do that. Got that one and that one. Jeez, that took a while. Wouldn't happen to know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya? Does he want us to follow him?
loaded.
Did it work? Woo! Yes, we did it, kid. You are a good partner.
Where do you put that thing?
In front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay,
guess it's time.
So I think
fix the dimensions.
So I'm gonna end it here. In the next part we do Zerkies. So I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. Bye.